the Cannabis Science Conference was actually the first conference to actually attract the right people, and not just science people, but people who in all parts of the industry, from cultivators to processors to retailers, and also bringing in the scientific community. So it allowed us the opportunity to bring everyone together to learn what other parts of the industry do.
So we've, ever since this conference has started, we've been loving joining the conference and being here to really showcase our products, meet scientists, really learn about the industry. A lot of these aspects are new for emerging labs and for new cultivators and joining this market. So for us, it's a great learning experience.
I attend generally somewhere between 20 and 30 conferences a year. The Cannabis Science Conference is the only one that I will not miss. Serious, deep, investigative searching for why and how with cannabis. You hear multiple different theories presented.
The quality people that you are bringing in so that people like me, who consider ourselves in the trenches, can learn this information and use it for our patients.
The amount of detail in the classes themselves and the breakout sessions. This has been my first conference for this type of conference, and I would say hands down, the classes themselves just outdo anything else I've been to. It helps us actually build our credibility and build our knowledge in the industry itself. Understanding the medicinal side and the science aspect of it really, I believe, propels us as business owners and operators in the space.
Yeah, this is my second one. Went to Baltimore the first time, had to come all the way out to the West Coast. I bought my tickets for the plane tickets at least, probably 2 or 3 days after the conference on the East Coast.
Well, this is my second time attending the Cannabis Science Conference, and I came this year and I plan on coming again just because this is really a space where you kind of get to see what's cutting edge in the cannabis space scientifically, while also kind of getting to actually meet the titans of the industry, you know, like real people. And it's something that, like, I traveled all the way out from the East Coast to come see, and I highly recommend that everyone else does as well.
Events like this help spread the word, especially with people who are involved in the industry, who will talk about it with their friends and then maybe think about it differently and be growing plants with the right intention.
It's really frustrating when I do go to those conferences, nobody's talking about the medicine mm-hmm. or the science. It is an afterthought, and that's really frustrating. So it's refreshing to have a conference so committed to promoting the latest and the greatest in the science, the breakthroughs in the science of cannabis, the breakthroughs in the science of endocannabinoid system. That's the reason that we're all here.
You know, we're just excited to continue to play a role in, you know, advancing cannabis science and working together to bridge the gaps and bring together, you know, the world's leading researchers and key opinion leaders to advance the industry.
So I'll see you here next year.